UVM alum Amanda Pelkey has been named to the U.S. national team for the International Ice Hockey Federation Championships. The Montpelier native is one of 17 players on the U.S. squad that were on the team that captured gold in the 2016 games, making her the first Vermont native to win a gold medal at a world championship. The games start on March 31st.